So I'm not gonna edit it. That's the whole point. You guys said you didn't want it to be edited. So I'm gonna keep it raw. I don't know why you guys want this. It's like gonna be the most boring video ever. But you guys wanted it. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. See, when I see names like that, I don't go for them. Man of the year. Oh my god. Okay. This is a problem. Till I got a deal, now they talking about I knew it. But you wasn't it in the beginning. Nowhere to be found when I was down, but you show up when I'm winning. Left me to drown, now I'm swimming. I do it cause I love this shit. Fuck the money and the women and the whips with the rims still spinning. I've been at it since the beginning. All these girls screaming logic, but I wanna hear my real name come from the lips of a beautiful woman. That's real, man. I act like I'm Superman, but I could feel pain. I should've gone crazy, and yet I'm still sane. Love it when they sing to us. Been shining was bling to us. Yeah, over here, it's only been a year. I was dirt broke, now I'm ballin' like a sphere. I'm a man of the year. 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 Now that I'm in the limelight, they hit me all the time like, shut the fuck up, hoe, let me get my mind right. Cause this is for the fans who truly understand. Real all the time, all they on my fam. Shooting for the stars and knife in the land. Giving everything I can, why they tell me I'm the man. Making music is the plan. Matter of fact, you could call it plan B. Cause I kill these rappers while they're in their infancy. And I be first to pop off infantry. Gotta keep them in line like symmetry. We all fam, same blue, smoking.
Wonder what it feel like to do that shit in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted. But it's still visionary to the death of me. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, but I gotta find a recipe. Greatest of all time, I want the world addressing me. At the hotel, these beautiful girls undressing me. I'm trying to stay focused, I guess that's the Lord testing me. I knew as a child that this was my destiny. They do it for the limelight, but I make sure my rhyme's right. Waiting till the time's right. Smiling at my mom's life, smiling at my mom. Smiling at my mom.
you guys. That's how an average Bridges game would go. So I didn't edit it because you guys didn't want me to. So I'm literally just gonna edit, like, just upload this video. So there you go, 11 kills. That wasn't a bad game. So if you guys don't know what I was doing, I was just recording a raw ep, and I'm not gonna edit it at all because you guys asked for a raw episode, like with no editing. So I just listened to music, and I'm gonna upload this game. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I don't know why you guys wanted a raw ep with no editing. They're so boring, but there you go. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. I don't know if you guys will like this or not, but if you do, maybe I'll do it more. I wasn't talking at all because I was tryharding, I guess. But this actually worked out perfectly because, like, today it was just a bad day for me, and I just didn't really feel like doing anything, so I just recorded this video, and I can just throw it up on YouTube, and you guys can watch it. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Sorry for being lazy today. I didn't feel like doing crap. Today was just one of those days, you know, where it's just not a... Okay, I'm not gonna go into detail, but thank you guys so much for watching the video, and I'll see you guys later.